The 60s really were a critical time in American history. The civil rights movement accomplished enormous things. It opened up American democracy in a way that it hadn't been before.
50 years ago, tomorrow, I arrived here in Little Rock for the first time. I rode in on a Trailways bus with four other freedom riders 50 years ago here in Little Rock. I was arrested and put in jail because the five of us, three blacks, two whites, got off the bus together.
We knew it was wrong to be denied to walk to a McDonald's and pay 15 cents for a hamburger and have to go to the back.
We were arrested on the charge of a threatened breach of the peace.
I went to War Memorial Stadium to walk a tennis court to play some tennis with my friend. A policeman came up and said, "You can't play tennis here." And I was taken and processed down at the police station here in Little Rock for what would become my first arrest in a series of confrontations with a system that said that some people can use public accommodations, but other people cannot.